coming down through the clouds. Memories come rushing up to meet me down. But in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cool November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to greet the comfort of the band, take her frail hand and hold on to the dream. To eat somewhere old heroes shuffle safely down the street, where you can speak out loud about your doubts and fears. And what's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear the standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control. And everyone has recourse to the law, and no one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. Some foreign field, the gunner sleeps tonight. What's done is done. You cannot just write off this final scene. Taking heed of the dream.
Eric Clapton. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're going to take a short break, 20 minutes, and then come and do the pros and cons. See you in a bit.